car was already built by Strictly Street Rods. He got wiped out in the four-way stop.